the awkward timing of European deal with China. Last week, China appeared to secure an investment agreement with the European Union. The deal, which has been long in the work and still need to be ratified by the European Parliament, comes on a crucial moment. EU officials looked past the last minute entirely of a top aide to President Joe Biden, who hoped Brussels would stall in order to first have consultation with a new US administration that less than 3 weeks from the taking office. Instead, the agreement was pushed through the final moments of 2020 as Germany's terms in the trotting seat of a EU presidency came to an end. German Chancellor Angela Merkel, whose country's automobiles and industrial sector are hungry for Chinese market access, was the driving force behind the agreement. The agreement, if it is ratified, would theoretically loosen restrictions on European companies in Chinese tightly controlled market. Emily Russian European companies would not long be ratified to operate joint venture with the Chinese partners, for instance, or be forced to share technology.